One workflow I use the most is to ask Microsoft 365 Copilot to help me adapt announcement posts so they're most relevant for my team. Part of my job is ensuring communicators have the resources and updates they need to do their best work. So when a new product feature is announced, I copy and paste the announcement post into business chat and ask it to summarize and adapt this awareness post for a professional comms audience. This is a great first draft. To ensure consistency, I then take the output from business chat and paste it into Word. Then I ask Copilot to compare the text against a document of my previous announcements. This ensures that the message has all the most important details, is tailored to my community, and matches my tone of voice. Once I have my announcement text, I can take it a step further by asking Microsoft 365 Copilot and Outlook to draft the intro and outro for the announcement mail. Copy in my announcement from the Word doc, press send, and done.